Before the video starts, I just want to say that I know that my hairline is slanted and my teeth look like railroad tracks, but we're not going to talk about that, okay?
Lotus flower bomb, firefly, when I'm low, she take me high, I can teach you all the sounds of love.
Hello everyone, my name is Tito Gray and welcome to my channel. Now, by the setting in which I am placed in, nice vocabulary, you may know what I'm doing. And if you don't know, where have you been? I'm going to be doing a mukbang. Or in the words of my friend Alexis, a mukbang. Today, for a mukbang, I'm going to be eating some chicken, sausage, and shrimp Cajun pasta with a garlic baguette and some diabetes in a cup. Let's get started. The first thing that I want to talk about is, okay, I know I'm new to the whole concept, but lately I've just been thinking, you know, why does a thing such as school exist? I enjoy school. I do. But I just feel like that's unnecessary. Instead of going to a place that's probably dirty, the food is not good. You're surrounded by a bunch of ugly people. Unless you are one of the ugly people, then I feel sorry for you. You know, it's just not a good situation, but I mean, as much as I clock school, I'd be having a time of my life. But I just feel like it's unnecessary. Why can't, like, you have a child or whatever, and you get the birth certificate and the information goes to the government, like everything else goes to the government. Why can't the government, like, after like 5 years or whatever, they send a learning package to your doorstep? I send a learning package to your doorstep, and with the learning package, a child was able to learn from school. I know, good idea. I know that's a good idea. You know that's a good idea. But it probably doesn't make sense, but okay. You're able to learn and grow at your own pace. And with the help of your parents, you can probably understand what stuff, you can probably help understand what stuff is, or you can do something that you're doing right now and watch YouTube. Yeah, but honestly, I feel like the basis of being a normal child is actually going to like a public or private school, a school where there's other children, you know? Even though while I'm at school, I have the time of my life, every time I pull up at school, I get depressed. But let me tell you why. Every time I pull up school, there's a lot of people going, there's a lot of people outside of school, and I can see. And they're all ugly. And I start to get depressed, like, is this like secretly a school for ugly people? And this is where the depression comes. Because if this is a school for ugly people, why am I here?
Because you ugly as fuck, son.
I must be ugly. You know, and I get depressed, but then I get over it because, I mean, I'm gonna die anyway, so why worry about that? School might not be for you. I like it most of the time. School might not be for you, and if it isn't, I mean, hey, don't drop out. That's not good. Unless you're gonna plan on saying, would you like fries with that for the rest of your life, or be like a entrepreneur or whatever. Oh, And another thing about school, friends. Yeah. I feel like this video whack.
So you just gonna get all type like that?
Cause I filmed this video. Okay, just to let you know, I'm gonna get back to what I was talking about. But I filmed this video twice. Had to refilm again because my camera shut off during the middle. And I don't wanna. I love bread. You like bread? I don't know what I was just talking about, but I know it was something to do with friends. I don't like having, I have like four friends. I have four friends, and then I have a bunch of friends. Shout out to my best friend, Davion. You probably like skip through this. But I'm not gonna let you know, because you're supposed to watch the whole thing, if you even watch it. But anyways, if I actually had friends, I probably wouldn't be here right now. Because like, I don't live the typical or the normal teenage life. And it's a Friday night, and I am sitting in front of a camera eating, talking about random things. And everybody else is like, they're out eating, at the club, doing drugs, you know, stuff I wanna do. Like everybody, like I've heard people make major plans this weekend, and I know they're gonna go through because just like every weekend or every other weekend, they're out doing something better than what I'm doing. Usually, I am at home, cleaning up, FaceTiming people that are out doing things, and they end up not to answer until 3 months later. Okay, enough about that. Let's talk about life. The only highlights that I have in my life is when I'm at, again, school. That's literally the only place I go. I don't go anywhere. But I mean, if you count going to see family, I still don't go anywhere because I don't visit my family. I mean, I want to, but I just don't. I don't know why. Probably something I should start doing before they all die. Okay. I need to. That's probably what I'm going to do tomorrow. That's probably what I'm going to want to do tomorrow. Probably not what I want to do. I'm still gonna eat it though.
Fat ass.
And if you're wondering why I haven't drunk my juice yet, I don't like to drink while I'm eating. I don't know why. It just don't feel right to me because I feel like I'm gonna get. But like, I'm gonna get food in my drink. And we don't want that. I am very sorry. Probably not what you were expecting. This video is very suggish. The first one I filmed had some quite, nothing very good content. The second one had mediocre content. And this one is just ass. Shout out time, because after I posted my first video, a couple of my friends asked me, "You're gonna shout me out on your video?" The first person that asked me was my friend Alicia. I would probably put her, a picture of her on the screen and her information or whatever here. You want her phone number, go on her DMs, I don't care. Wait, never mind, don't do that, she got a boyfriend. I think, I don't know. Shout out to JoJo's mom, Miss Kawana. What's up? Shout out to my friend Alexis. You know, shout out to you, period. Again, shout out to my best friend. Today is his birthday. And Asia. But she's so nice to me. I don't feel like I stepped on her too. Anyways. And look, don't get mad if I ain't say your name in here. Okay? Please don't. Because if you know me, you know I fight real good. Okay? Real good. Let me take a sippy sip of my juice.
God damn!
I didn't make this. That's why I didn't say it was good. Not really my cup of tea or my glass of Kool-Aid. But hey, you gotta get it how you live. But anyways, if you made it this far, thank you for watching. Please make sure to give it a like, comment, and subscribe down below. Have a blessed day.
She see money all around me. I look like I'm the man. Yeah, but I was down and out like last week. Tell me, where have you been?
I refuse.